I meander, mostly aimless, in the rain in Ames, Iowa. Came closer to America today than ever. After all, what's more American than hitchhiking in the rain? When the heartland beats its blood on your hood and hide dripping, asking with thumbs that curl like question marks if America will ever pull over to the shoulder for me. Roll down her window, roll up her sleeves, and show me her tattoos saying, "Happy 4th of July, hun. You're gonna have to ride in the back with the dogs." What could be more American than catching a lift on the fly across flat Nebraska, gray terrain, in a stretch limo SUV with mood lighting and flickering fireworks shooting off on the horizon? What could possibly be more American than squatting a camp in the woodline just beyond the fence row, just so I can barely hear the freeway and that inviting train rumble and whistle in the night? These thumbs, they curl like question marks over and over, asking God to flash signs between the white lines and the edge of the asphalt. That's where she resonates, reverberates, catches my incantations, and hurls back fate. I am entitled to nothing. All that I have are blessings. Learning to trust God feels a lot like learning to trust myself. And America, I never really trusted America. She was always pouring me poisons and proclaiming it medicine, but still, I drink it down at frumpy highway diners and in light pollution nights. America, you have broken my heart like the locks on the liquor cabinet. You have split my skin so you can sell me scar tissue, but now I know how to steal it. You have twisted my mind like climbing ivy up smokestacks over the dirty, beautiful city at sunrise, and now I know how to wield it. I use these thumbs that curl like question marks, asking the universe to come and fetch me, to come and test me. Lincoln, Jefferson, and Jesus couldn't catch me.